So what we are going to do, so today we work on our endurance. So that means that we pick up one movement, we do slightly more counts. Okay, and we are going to do body weight exercises today. So the first movement is your squat, then you have your jumping jacks, then you have your crunches, and then you have your lunges, and last one is your burpees. Okay, so when I say 50 squats, what are you going to do is, just a second. Okay. So you are going to make sets of those 50 counts if you are not able to do 15 one go. Mansi, just keep warming up, keep jogging on the spot. Okay, don't miss your warm up. Keep jogging. Alright, so maybe 20, 20, 10 or 25, 25, whatever your body allows you. But watch the movement. One thing now that we have been into strength training since long. Legs are shoulder width apart, toes pointing straight. We know the pose. Okay, now how are we going to go? Go down, deep, pause, come back up. Go down, deep, pause, come back up. In no point, in no count, you will be throwing your body like this. Don't do this. Don't throw your body. You need to be in control. Go down, pause, come back up. Even if you are doing it fast, go down, pause, come back up. You should not be throwing your body down. You should be in control throughout. Alright? So you need to tighten your muscles when you go down. You need to feel your muscles. Alright? So another 30 seconds. Then we are going to start it. Yes, Amrish, keep jogging on the spot. So we are working on our endurance today. Okay. So first movement is your squats. 50 squats. I'm going to give for every movement, I'm going to give you 5 minutes to the max. Okay, after 5 minutes, I'm going to halt the workout and we move to the next movement. All right, let's get ready for 50 squats. Amrish, you warm up slightly more. Mansi, you as well, do some jumping jacks or do just jog and walk. Others, start 50 squats. Yes, make sure you pause, come back up. Yes, and when you come up, don't lock your knees. Vikram, go down further. Vikram, you can slightly widen your legs. That will give you some more comfort. Yes, better, better. Okay. Mansi, you can start with your squats. Yes. Good, Amrish, you can also start with your squats. 50 of these. So like I repeated the instructions, let me say it again. So when you go down, give it a slight pause and come back up. Don't throw your body up and down. You should be in total control of the movement. Okay? Yes. Let's keep doing that. Yes. Good. Radhika, don't lock your knees when you come up. Your knees always remain soft. Okay? Yes. Chest out, back straight. Yes. Very good. Be in control, yes. Make your own sets, maybe 25, 25 or 15, one go if you are able to do it. Otherwise, you can break it into, let's say 10, 10, 10 also you can break it into. You don't necessarily have to strain yourself to do 15 one go. Rest period should not be more than 10 to 15 seconds in between. So don't rest, take longer breaks, otherwise we lose the benefit of the workout. Yes, very good, Amrish, nice. Yes. So maybe after 10, 15 counts, just walk and then resume, walk and then resume. That is how it should be. Yes. Bharat, bend down more. Slightly bend down more. Yes, good. Yes, very good, Mansi. Good. Yes, down and up. Down and up. Yes. Okay, once you are done 50 counts, you rest for 40 seconds. I'll tell you. So Bharat, I think you're done. Yes, you are done. I'll tell you when to start with your jumping jacks. wait for 10 more seconds. Okay, after the squats, the next movement is your jumping jacks. Just make sure that you jump wider. Legs are wide out and in. Just don't be here, everybody. Here. Don't be here. You need to take it out and out in. Okay, knees soft, jump on your toes. But you can start 50 jumping jacks. Those who are done squats will rest for 30 seconds. And then you can also start with 50 jumping jacks. Yes, very good, Dipen. Excellent. Very nice, Radhika. Good. Yes, good, Akansh. Good. Vikram, start with your jumping jacks. Yes, good, Amrish, good. 50 counts. Let's do jumping jacks in one go. What do you say? Don't stop in between. 15, one go. Let's go for it. Good. Once you are done 50 jumping jacks, you walk, relax. Next movement is crunches. I'll tell you when to start it. Okay, good, Amrish. Good. Okay, wait for others to finish. Meanwhile, I'll explain the crunches. Okay, now the crunches we are going to do tabletop. Okay, so lie down, place your legs in tabletop position, repeating again, tabletop is the legs are not very close in a comfortable position, they are slightly pushed back and your lower legs also, they are not down, they are slightly up. This engages your lower abs. If you keep it very close, your lower abs will be engaged. So slightly push it away and in this pose, now lift your upper body up. This is your start position. Okay, now from here you crunch. Breathe out every time you crunch. 50 of these crunches. Okay, let's go for it. Start. Lie down, yes. Legs in tabletop. And start with your crunches. 50 crunches. Yes. Try that your lower, your legs should not move. Okay, only your upper body moves. Keep them as stable as possible. Excellent, Vikram. Very nice. Good, Mansi. Yes, very good, Akansh.
Wow.
Yes, in one go, do at least 20. Because that is the benefit of the workout, that you do one movement continuously for maximum number of counts till your body gets tired, till failure, as we call it.
Yes.
Yes, carry on, carry on. Yes, Radhika, keep your legs stable. Don't move your entire body, just from your upper body you crunch. Radhika, now keep your feet down. Keep your feet down and now start crunching the remaining. Yes, yes, good. Don't strain your neck. Okay. Alright, once you are done, you will flip around in a cobra pose. Relax your spine. Lie down in the cobra pose. Lift your upper body up. Stretch your spine. Once you are done, your crunches. Yes, you need to stretch your spine before we move to the next movement. Okay. Alright. Now, the next movement is your lunges. And today we will be doing walking lunges. All right, we won't be doing static lunges, we'll be doing walking lunges. And how? Just watch. So define an area for yourself, even if it is your mat. We don't need much space for that. I'll show you how to do it on a mat. So we are here, we start from here. Take a step, lunge. Take another step, lunge. Now from here, turn back. If you have mat as your space, take a step, lunge. Take another step, lunge. All right. So now how are we going to do it? You count 15 total. So what do I mean by that? So it is 1, 2. Okay. Then again, turn around. 3, 4. 25 on each side, 15 total. Let's get it going. Get up, yes. Take your position, start. Yes. Try to keep your body as stable as possible and body weight divided in between your front and back leg. Majority on your front leg and then on the middle. So don't place your body weight entirely on the front leg. Some of it has to be in the center as well. Yes. Focus only on bending your back leg. Then your position will be right. Yes, very good, Amrish. Carry on. Define a place for yourself in your house and then carry on. You can do it on just your mat as well. Yes. Mansi, slightly wider step. Yes, carry on. Good, Mansi, good, very good. Yes, good. So here as well, if you want to take a breather, you may, but do at least 20 to 30 counts before you take a breather. Don't take frequent breather, just one breather is enough in between these 50 counts. Yes, Bharat, slightly wider step. Yes. Longer, I mean. Yeah. Done 50, Bharat. Good. If you are done, you relax. Yes, those who are done can relax, have water, walk around. Slightly stretch your quads by touching your heels against your butt. So what you can do is while you are standing, you can fold your legs and stretch. This will stretch your quadriceps after the lunges. Yeah. And you can even lift up your legs and stretch your glutes like that. Lift up and stretch as well. Okay. Alright, Bharat, meanwhile, we can go for the next movement, which is a burpee. Alright. So, as I know, some people have quite a good cardio. Some have joined after a long time. So, I'll be altering the counts for you for burpees. Bharat, you will be doing 70 burpees. Okay. Rest, everybody else will be doing 50. Just watch it. Everyone else who haven't started, they can watch it. So how are you going to do is only one jump. Go down, complete floor touch. Don't do a push-up, you'll get too tired. Lift your legs up, one jump. Again go down. Down. Up. One jump. Again go down. Alright? So don't do multiple jumps. That will save your time. Alright? Let's go for it. 50 burpees. Everyone. Mansi, you will be doing 30. Okay? 30 burpees. Let's go for it. Yes. Very good. Bharat, you will be doing 70. Yes, try to do it in continuation, at least first 10 to 20. Then you can make a set of 5-5 or maybe 7-7, whatever. Yes, very good Amrish, very nice. First 10 have to be in one go, then you can make sets if you wish to. Yes, good Mansi, good. Very nice Dipen.
Slight shoulder spinning.
Okay. So, Ekansh, you don't do burpees. What you do is avoid the floor touch. Go down, legs back, legs forward and come up.
Okay,
don't do the floor touch. In that your shoulder is paining. Try it. Yes, jump. Go down, legs back, legs forward and come back up. Better? Hai na? Haan, theek hai, ye kar lo aap. Yes, let's go for it guys. Keep breathing. You should be breathing heavy. The king of strength training, we call burpees. So that's a complete body workout in itself, complete workout in itself without any equipment. And it goes a long way. We see people who lift very good weights but are not able to sustain 50 burpees. So you people are doing good that you know, you have taken up this challenge of doing 50 burpees. Don't take very long rest periods. Rest periods should not be more than 10 to 15 seconds in between. Yes, good Mansi, good. Okay. Yes, you should be at your 20 or 30 counts by now, at least 20. Yes, Radhika, let's go for it. Very good. Yes, very good Amrish, good. Keep it going. Yes, once you are resting between burpees, you should keep walking. Or you can stand also, avoid sitting, yes. Yes, very nice Vikram. Vikram done? Okay. 30 done? Make a set of 10-10 everyone or 7-7 whatever your body allows you. But try doing those 5 or 7 in one go. Yes, very good Dipen, excellent. Yes, good Amrish, good. Okay, I'm giving you 3 more minutes on this movement. Finish off. Yes, Mansi, are you done? 5 reh gaye, karo. Ekansh, you done? Good. Relax. Keep walking. Those who are done. Bharat, done? 5 more. Okay. Yes, good Radhika, go for it. Keep doing that. Yes, resume, yes. Done, Bharat, good, relax.
I need to do 5 more.
You want to do 5 more? It's okay, Akansh, relax. You've done 50, no?
Yeah.
Yeah, relax. So once you are done 50 burpees, you will relax. Maybe for 30 seconds, you walk, and after that, try lie down and stretch yourself. So touch your heels against your butts while you are lying down. So lie down on your stomach, fold your legs. Yes, everybody who's done can do this. Lie down in supine position on your stomach. Okay, stretch your legs, lift your back in the cobra pose, and one more stretch you can do is, so once you lie down, what you can do is, you're here now. From here, go take your hands back and lift your upper body up, only your upper body up. All right, just do it 2-3 times. It's an easy stretch. After the burpees, just stretch yourself, and then after that, be in the child pose. Do these stretches 2-3 times. Yes, you can fold your legs, touch your heels with your butts, come up in the bow pose. Yes, and then lift your upper body as well. Do few stretches. Yes, well done everyone on the burpees. Okay, we have one last movement in this segment, and then we are going to do some isometric holds. So, Dipen, the gym is infusing some energy in you today. Yes, hotel gym is infusing some, is it?
Yeah.
Okay, good. You did well. All right, let's move to the next movement. Just watch it. How are we going to do it? It is side to side run in your room, and we do 50 counts of this. So you have to define a space for yourself, though we can use our mat also for that. A limited space like we all have. So take a side run like this. I'm showing you a slow motion. Okay, like this, a shuffle. Or a side run like this. Both are correct, as your body allows you. One thing you're not going to do is crossing your leg. Don't cross your leg at any point. So just watch it how fast we do it. So touch the floor, take a side, touch the floor, take a side, touch the floor, take a side. Okay? As fast as possible, now the counts. So you go here, 1, 2, 3. Okay? Like this, 50 counts. Got it? Let's go for it. This is the last movement in this segment. Get ready, get up, yes, start doing it.
15 total, right?
Yeah, 15 total. 25 on each side. Make sure your chest is out, your back is straight, even if when you're bending your back to touch the floor, your back should be straight. Yes. Yes, very good. Yes, good Vikram, good. Bend your knees when you go on the side to touch the floor. You need to bend your knees. Yes, try to do it as fast as possible. And we try doing it in one go. Try not resting in between these 50 counts. Yes, keep doing that. Keep breathing. You should be slightly out of breath. Increasing your heart rate. Yes. If you are done, you can relax and walk. Yes, done. Then relax and walk. We will be through with our workout with this, the first part of our workout. Okay, have water if you wish to. Relax yourself, walk around. Avoid sitting and lying down immediately, otherwise you will feel dizzy. Yes, good Amrish, good. Mansi, done? Yes, good. Yes, very nice Amrish, good. Okay, rest for 1 minute. After that, we are going to do some isometric holds. Today, we are going to do wall sit. It's been long since we did wall sit holds. We will be doing it in sets of 20, 30, 45, 1 minute. Okay, 4 sets of wall sit. Alright, so first set is just to give you a feel of it. Just let's watch what we are going to do. For this, we will need one wall. Just place my camera angle here. Okay, now watch it. Place your back against the wall. Move your feet in front. Okay, slightly in front. Now from here, go sit down in the wall. Watch that your legs will make a 90-degree angle and so will your hips. Don't be here. Otherwise, you will lose out on the 90-degree angle and don't be very down also. So, just be here with your hands placed in the center. Avoid placing your hands on the thighs. Place your hands right here. And we hold this pose for 20 seconds. Okay, let's get ready. And from the front also, you can look. Your legs are shoulder width apart, toes pointing straight. Okay, now from here, you bend down. Okay, yes. So find a wall in your room, whatever is comfortable to you. And we hold this pose in the first set for 20 seconds. Take your position. We are going to start in 3, 2, 1, start. 20 seconds wall sit hold started. Yes. While you are sitting, make sure your entire back touches the wall. Yes. Good, good. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Relax. Get up, walk. Keep walking. Rest for some time. Okay, the second set is going to be for 30 seconds. Get ready. In another 5 seconds, we are going to start. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Start. Yes. Your upper back pressed against the wall. Don't hunch your back like that. Press it against the wall. Yes. Good. Excellent. Mansi, if you can go down further, maybe an inch, that will be good. Yes, not like this. Yes. Stay, stay. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Relax. Good. Okay, now against the same wall, what you are going to do is just stretch your back. So place your hands against the wall and bend backwards. Just do it 2-3 times so that your back is stretched. You can even stretch your quads, your quadricep muscles by lifting your leg at the back and pressing your heels against the bar. This will stretch your quadriceps also. And then relax yourself a bit. You can even massage your legs like that. Just loosen up your legs and massage them like this so that they are ready for the next round. Okay, now in the next round, we are going to hold it for 45 seconds. Okay, so hold it at least for 30 seconds. After that, if you're not able to sustain it, you can lift up and again come down. So for example, you are there in the wall sit. 30 seconds get over, you're not able to sustain it. Come up, again immediately go down. So coming up, you should not wait more than 5 seconds. 5 seconds of breather is good enough. Try doing it 45 seconds in one go, but 5 seconds breather is fair enough. Okay, get ready at the count of 3, 2, 1, start. 45 seconds of ball sit hold has started. Yes, Mansi, you need to bend down more. Bend down, bend down. Legs shoulder width apart, don't join your legs. Yes, go down more. I know you can do it, go down. Yes, stay there. Stay, 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 yes. Carry on, guys. Ten more seconds. You're doing good. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Excellent. Come on. Relax yourself. Again, do some stretching for that burning sensation that you must be feeling. Keep walking. Relax your muscles. So it's better to stand and massage your muscles than to sit. So just shake your legs like that. That will relieve any pain in your quadriceps. Okay, get ready. Last round of wall sit, you will be holding it for 1 minute. Okay, so just mentally tell yourself that 1 minute you have to hold the wall sit. Okay, take your position at the count of 3, 2, 1, start. 1 full minute started. But take your legs back, they are too far away. Yes, now bend down more. Bend down more, slightly more, an inch more. Yes, stay there, good, good. Yes, good Amrish, good. Amrish, you can also go 2 inches down. Go down, go down. Yes, stay there, stay, stay. Half a minute gone, half more to go. Yes, good Radhika, you're doing really good. Carry on, carry on. Last 15 seconds. Let's go for it, guys. Five, four, three, two, One, relax. Good. Well done. Walk. We are left with one last movement of isometric hold, but meanwhile, stretch yourself, walk, relax yourself before we start that. Okay. Ekansh, you are comfortable doing palm plank holds? Ekansh? Or elbow plank holds? Ekansh? Yes? Okay. So today we will be doing elbow plank holds. Okay? So, we have two variations which we are going to do. One is your elbow plank hold, one is your mountain plank hold. Okay, so let's watch how are we going to hold our elbow plank. Simple movement. Ekansh, if you're not comfortable with elbow plank, you can switch to palm planks also. Others will be doing elbow plank hold. So, be in this pose, the elbow plank hold, and we hold it continuously for 1 minute. Okay, you need to hold it for 1 minute. I'll tell you when 30 seconds get over. One pointer to note here is, don't move your elbows out and hold. And don't move too much in also. They should be in line with your shoulders. Alright, got it? Let's go for it. 1 minute elbow plank hold. Get ready. Take your positions. And start. Yes, timer has started already. Okay. Radhika, look straight and turn your elbows slightly in. Adjust your pose. Adjust your pose, yes. Closer to each other. Elbows closer to each other. Yes, keep looking straight. Slightly lower your torso. Yes. Keep breathing, everyone else. 20 seconds more. Ten. Yes, keep breathing, keep breathing. Five, four, three, two, one. Relax. Okay. Now, in the next movement, what we are going to do is, we are going to hold our mountain pose, okay? We will not be doing a pike plank hold, but just a... What do I mean by that is? So, lift your body up in the mountain. Make sure your back is not hunched. So, don't curve it too much that your back will hunch. Slightly take your legs back so that your back is straight. Now, from here, press your heels down as much as possible and in turn your spine like that. Okay, so your mountain is as high as possible with your heels pressed against the floor and your upper body is not hunching your back. So you should not be doing this. You should have your back slanted. Okay, we are going to hold this pose for 1 minute. All right, let's get ready. Ekansh, are you comfortable doing this?
I'll try, ma'am. I think
try. Otherwise, you can do the plank hold only. Okay? All right. Get ready. Take your position in the mountain pose at the count of 3, 2, 1. Start. Yes. Legs remain shoulder width apart. Make sure your mountain is as high as possible and depending on your flexibility, you can touch your heels on the floor. If you're not able to touch your heels on the floor, even that is fine. Just make sure your back is slanted and straight. No hunch in the back. That is most important. Yes. Ekansh, move your arms forward. Move your arms slightly forward. Yes. Look down. Look down. Yes. Yes. Now hold it. Yes. Yes. Keep holding it. Yes. You can slightly bend your knees depending on your flexibility. But try not to do that. But if you have to, you can slightly bend your knees. Yes, carry on, carry on. 10 more seconds. Radhika, now take your legs slightly forward. Let your heels come off. Yes, take your legs slightly forward. Yes, some more, yes. Look down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Relax. Okay. Sit back in the child pose. Okay. Now, one last isometric hold. We will be doing reverse planks. And how? Okay, just watch it. So we will be doing palm planks as reverse plank, not the elbow ones. Okay. Just be careful while you do this. No jerks to your any of your body. Okay. So with the palm planks, reverse palm planks, you lie down like this. Toes pointing towards your feet. Now from here, lift your body up in the plank pose. Okay, that is your reverse palm plank. Got it? Okay. I can't try if you are able to do it. Otherwise, do the usual plank. Okay. Let's go for it. Yes.
Your palms will be in the front or the reverse?
Yes, palms will be in the front. So just watch. This is your position. Your fingers are pointing towards your feet. So here, you lift your torso up, straighten your legs and hold. Okay. So with the toes, just watch my toes. So I'm here. So my toes are like this. So I'm on my heels. I'm not on my toes. I'm on my heels. Toes are up. Okay. And try lifting your torso slightly up. Okay. Let's go for it. We'll hold it only for 30 seconds. Start. Whenever you're ready, you can start. I've started the timer 30 seconds. Yes. Manthi, try straightening your leg. Be careful, yes. Lift your torso up. Bharat, lift your torso up. Up, 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 yes. Look up, yes. Neck stretched up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Relax. Okay. We do it once more. And again for 30 seconds only. Make sure you're lifting your torso as high. And stabilize your body. So don't let your arms, have any jerk because you might injure your shoulders with this. So be very careful. Just engage your core and keep taking your torso up. Yes.
And we have to rest on our toes, right? Oh, heels on.
Heels, yes. On heels. Okay. Let's get ready. Second set, 30 seconds. Start. Yes. Very good, Dipen. Excellent. Good, Ekansh. Good. Good, Mansi. Very nice. Very nice, Amrish. Good. Good, Radhika. Good. Vikram, torso up. You're doing good, but lift your torso up. Yes. Bharat, torso up. 10 more seconds. Yes. Keep breathing. Keep breathing. Torso up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Relax. Good. We are through with our workout. Relax yourself. Get up, start walking. Let's walk for 30 seconds, 30 to 45 seconds. Have a sip of water if you wish to. Yes, keep walking.